Honorable Prime Minister has always emphasized on creation of modern infrastructure to build a new India. There has been an unprecedented growth in metro network in India in the last 6 years. Improving the ease of living for people is realized by our Honorable Chief Minister through various flagship projects such as Chennai Metro Rail and a host of schemes. Chennai Metro Rail project, in addition to its existing phase 1 operations, is to commence its services from Washamanpet to Vimkonagar in North Chennai for a further 9.05 kilometers along the Blue Line corridor with 2 underground and 5 elevated stations, built at a cost of Rs 3770 crores with a financial assistance from Government of India, Government of Tamil Nadu and JICA, inching its network to 54 kilometers in the Green and Blue Line corridors with 39 stations to facilitate seamless travel, improved mobility, less travel time and reduced carbon dioxide emission. About 2 lakh people are expected to commute every day by Chennai Metro in this stretch. After this, Chennai Metro Rail, with its ambitious phase 2 project, will reach the entire city. It will transform Chennai into a world-class destination for investments, tourism and economic activities. Chennai Metro, Ungal Metro,